The Honolulu Zoo's newest resident, a baby sloth, needs a name, and the zoo is asking you for help. Zoo staff have come up with three options: Liko, which means budding leaf; Malie, which means calm and tranquil; and Pono, which means goodness and prosperity. Each vote will be a $5 donation, which will go directly to the zoo. The winning name will be announced on October 20th, which is International Sloth Day. This baby boy was born in March. He is Mom Harriet's sixth child and only boy.